Salvage the rest of the Anatite as quickly as possible.
Torg,
you'll dive day and night until all the Anatite is taken from the Carfax. Another boat will stand by to help.
Say, what's in these boxes we're dragging out of the ocean?
What do you care? You're getting paid, aren't you?
Well, I'm afraid it can't be done, Dick. No, we'll have to make it some other time. So long.
Can he go?
No. He's got to investigate some boat. The Sea Wolf, I think.
The Sea Wolf? She's a notorious ex-smuggler. What happened?
Terry said she was chartered last night for some mysterious mission. Tied up now at the Webster Dock.
I'm going there. Come on, Fred. Terry! I was looking for you. Dick told me you'd be here.
Holly's the reporter, huh?
You better stay here, Jean. There may be trouble.
Watch your step, man.
Hello, partner. What was the Sea Wolf doing last night?
Just cruising around.
Cruising around, eh? Mind if I look you over?
Help yourself. I got nothing to hide.
Thank you.
see you along.
S.S. Carfax, huh?
A strong diver with sufficient oxygen to allow him to work the cargo.
All right, but examine the Carfax.
It must be done secretly, though, sir. It would never do to let them know we're suspicious.
I'll send a diver.
But I'm familiar with the interior of the Carfax. I'd like to do the diving myself.
Very well, Kent. But don't place any trust in that air pocket. Use self-contained diving gear.
Yes, sir.
Well, you're ready to shove off, huh?
Right.
That fog is rolling in pretty fast. It's going to be tough.
Ah, well, we'll make it all right.
Good luck, Terry.
Thanks. Come on, men. Step on.
Getting close.
Some boats coming.
Slip the anchor. Turn her over.
They can hear us. Kill it.
Kent.
Make this look like an accident, and then head for shore. All right, let's go.
Get the diving gear.
Shoot the helmet!